episodes we've had to date. So Wesley and his farmer friends, Hackabilly Dub and his farmer friends, pulled some strings this morning and got this beautiful Minneapolis-Moline tractor to pull here at the Johnson County Park. And we're going to see. We just barely missed the 10,000 cut. We're in the 12,000, so we'll pull puller for you.
Yeah.
Tony Wise. He's been helping Wes a lot. Thanks to him for putting weights on the front of our tractor, we wouldn't have went nearly as far. And big thanks to Scott DeHart for letting Wesley drive his tractor. He's pulling her to the woods. That's awesome. That's winter right there.
429.
So we pulled a, we pulled what, three?
429.749.
We pulled three or 231.
We pulled 239, I think.
Okay. Yeah, we pulled 239. Hey, Hackabilly C.
Huh?
Give us the rundown.
I think we finished fifth out of, that doesn't matter. I had fun. I didn't know this was going to happen until I woke up this morning. All right, we'll be back next year and we'll win the whole dang thing, right?
Yep. Here we go, semis.
Gonna go that far. We need a longer road.
I know. You think you let off? Or did it just,
I don't know, went,
pull it down that
I don't
fast?
Know, but I will say one thing. That daggone Minneapolis-Moline still went farther.
Yep. Pulled her to the woods, he did. They take off really fast, but they pull down pretty quick, you know? Oh, he beat the last guy.
He was only 7 feet ahead of him.
Yeah.
So they're about the same place.
That's gonna do it for this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We're getting the views. You guys just need to subscribe. Come on now, get with the program. We'll see you on the next one.